guys, in a new video where today I'm going to do a new Minecraft fnaf. Today we are going to do that video. So exactly when, because you know when I said I'm going to do that different time wars thing, I have been starting on the map a little bit. So I have put the camera in a little area and it's perfect. Now watch. So it's but this is not finished. I don't know what happened in here. It's already a cramped thing. So somebody decided to put there. Yes, I do actually have these weapons. I know it's a little bit dark, but this right here goes straight to there. Wait. Here is where the camera is. And you zombie, I will see you in the camera reflection. Why did I put it? Oh wait, wait 1 second, I'll be back with this map. Oh wait, I love it. So it looks like I haven't been doing, it looks like my that camera thing right there is not perfect working. But destroy. And when I walk inside, I get teleported inside of there. So I've got to make this thing look. So I will do the desk in 3, 2, 1. Okay guys, I'm back in the video. I've got the pizza going and I think he's here. Ah, he's here. Hey you. He is coming on this one here. I did actually turn it back. So I don't get that on. Exactly when I get into the big part, that's now gonna move. I don't know why I'm back. Okay, okay. I need a nice deal for me. Okay. I will be seeing if that is not perfect for anything. Then just get it. But now, let me just put this power source into the light. I hate this music, it's really scary. I'm gonna put it in with the star. And push it, no, it's not done. So now you're in the second. Stop! Move! Stop! Move! We can watch a video. 3, 2, 1. Let's start with the tutorial. Thank you. Thank you guys for the video. All you need to add really after that is a simple pressure plate. What you need is a pressure plate for the parts. These parts right here are for the, like, where the camera is going to be from. So I'm going to place that one back so then I'll get teleported right back to here where the bad part is. This is like where the part is that I need to fix. So let me just break here. Get back in. Okay, this is a little lamp because I'm too lazy to add stuff with the full thing in. So, let me just add a yay. That's it for the camera thing right here. Hopefully delete this and then put a battery back again. It's really easy. I hate that I'm even with this dude. And then you see the other blocks and it, but you push it back. And then you can see it. So in the next video, I will basically, that's it for the cameras. Looks like you made the area. That's it for this. Every video. Make sure you guys subscribe, like, so that we can do more redstone.
Who is that person chasing
me? Me. Let me just turn it. Make sure you guys subscribe, yeah. And like. So this is basically just the redstone part for your car. If this redstone goes from the bottom in there, goes up to this that is hooked up out here to the hallway right there. So that right there was like a wheel instead of having it this side for the night. And up there, so you have to like switch it. So you don't have to switch it to sneak out. And you put this. And you leave it. So when you press the button, that turns up. But then when this is on, and then that's up there, see? The next video, I will teach you how to make a fnaf actual two-closing door. You will actually need to break two blocks up here if you're going to make it like a normal door. You need it like up here, so in the yellow, and then the black in the middle, and then the yellow. I'll teach you how to do that with your command blocks. It'll probably be a little problem. I'll try to do it. I'll try to teach you. Because I might just go with the easy one and say, okay, let's just stick two pistons up there, two pistons down there, and then stick a block on there, connect them up to a one button, and then just go, whoosh, boom, back up. So what you can do, is go in the corner and show you. I'm going to teach you guys. You could just like break down two and place a piston there. But yeah, it's just weird. And then you can put two pistons there. And then have it black. And then like you'll come back together. But you will actually need to have it grey like that on both sides. And that just looks bad because the piston will be like up there. Because then you'll see the piston. coming down, and it won't be nice. I'm sure that I'll be different because I have a blocked nose. We eat it, but it's what you get. You need to have a blocked nose sometimes. It really sucks. We actually like my dad says that we hate them. But yeah, that's the eye pieces. So let's see, nobody can actually go here. I might actually do a mod that, like, I might do a mod